All right, Penn, how old are you again?
Five.
Five? What's your favorite color?
Pink and purple.
Pink and purple? What's your favorite toy?
My favorite toy is my Kitty Kitty, my forever puppy.
Kitty Kitty and forever puppy?
Yes.
What's your favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show is Puppy Dog Pals and Vampirina.
What's your favorite food to eat?
My favorite, that's a really hard question because I have a lot of favorite foods and I have a lot of different favorite fruits and vegetables. And that is tomato and carrots, that's my vegetables, and lettuce and I think that it's called, okay, and lettuce and.
What does it look like?
What?
What does it look like that you're looking for?
It looks green and, no, it doesn't look green. It's pear.
Oh, you like pear?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's great.
What about your favorite, like, lunch, like, if dinner time? If you had to pick one thing to eat, what would it be?
It would be noodles.
Noodles?
Yes.
It wouldn't be pizza?
Will it be noodles and pizza?
Oh, noodles and pizza, okay. What's your favorite game?
My favorite game is Pie in the Face.
Pie in the Face?
Yes.
Where do you play Pie in the Face at?
At my grandma's when she babysits me and when you take me there when we're going to eat dinner there.
Okay. What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal, cats and dogs.
Cats and dogs?
Mm-hmm.
I like both of them?
Yeah.
Do you have one particular favorite?
Yes.
Which one?
You mean of pets?
Yeah. If you had to pick one pet, would it be a cat or a dog?
It would be a cat.
A cat?
Yes.
What's your favorite holiday?
My favorite holiday?
Mm-hmm.
That's a hard question because I have a lot of them too.
You have a lot of favorite holidays?
Yeah.
But what's your most favorite?
Disney World.
Disney World? Well, Disney World's not a holiday. Disney World's a vacation spot.
Oh, yeah.
Holidays are Christmas, Halloween, Easter, Thanksgiving.
Oh, yeah. My favorite holiday is Christmas.
Christmas? When you go to sleep at night, what do you sleep with? What do you have to sleep?
Well, I have a lot of stuff to sleep with, and I just have a unicorn and a bear and a flower monkey and a kitty kitty and a forever puppy all at once for me to snuggle up and sleep with.
You're probably your favorite are your flower blankie and your kitty kitty, right?
Mm-hmm.
You've had those since you were born.
Yeah.
Those are your favorites. We take those on vacation with us because you have to sleep with them. Isn't that right? Do you know where you got kitty kitty from?
Grandma.
No.
Mommy.
That's right. Kitty Kitty was Mommy's when she was little. She passed it on to you.
When she was a grown up?
Mm-hmm.
When she was like a kid?
Yes, she played with them when she was a kid. Now she gave it to you. What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be, well, can I be a teacher from my own school?
You want to be a teacher at Montessori Academy?
Yes.
And you've already answered this, but what's your favorite vacation spot to go on vacation?
Well, that is actually Christmas.
Well, no, I think you've got vacation and holidays mixed up. If you wanted to go anywhere in the world for a vacation, to spend the night and go, where would you go?
Oh, yeah, that is Disney World.
Disney World. Yeah, you got that from your dad, didn't you?
Of course not.
Of course not.
Of course I did. Yeah.
Is there anything else you want to say?
Sure.
Well, let's hear it.
So. So, my favorite holiday is actually still is Christmas. And
well, again, can you tell us how old you are again?
5.
You're 5 years old. What's your full name?
Peyton Reese Macy.
Peyton Macy Reese. Your last name is Reese. Do you know how to spell your last or your name?
Peyton Macy Reese.
Can you spell it for me?
P-A-Y-T-O-N.
What's
Peyton?
What's
T? T.
There you go. Very good. All right, Peyton. We'll talk to you later, okay?
Okay.
Love you.
Love you.